fear of walking away. This is one of the toughest things we can do because it requires a lot of courage and a lot of guts to have this done. It means that you admit to yourself that you have tested something out and you are no longer happy with the outcome. You decide that you want something else and it's okay to change your mind. In order to conquer this fear, stick to what's true to yourself, and this fear is going to go away completely.